Welcome back. So this dragon is a pain in the ass, but it is at least interesting and kind of fun in a way that the previous boss fucking wasn't. So I'm much more okay with dying a million times to this. Stop being in front of him. he has a giant fucking sword sticking out in front of him. Stop it. Stop it.